Ainsley had her birthday yesterday, and it was fun.
So you don't owe me anything, and I'll give
you
one question. So let's see. You want me to give you? Oh, really?
So, there's a fire drill tonight. We know because it's been delayed for two or three weeks now, so it has to happen tonight. So we're all ready to go. I got my AirPods, I got my shoes on, I got my jacket, because it's like 47 degrees outside.
Hang on, it is 45 degrees outside.
45, correction.
I'm gonna be straight on, I have no idea.
Are you sure about that?
You
wanna look at these texts?
What? They just said if we have a fire drill, it would be around 12.
Around
12.
Well, it is
12,
so
any minute now. Well,
I just said, so, it's 12.
Well, what's that? No fire drill! I was so ready for it!
He's debating!
Yeah.
This is the only fire drill I've been excited for. They canceled it again, so we'll see what happens with you.
Yeah.
Watch, it's gonna happen like 12.
It's gonna happen the moment I stop recording, you know it is. Because that's just how Murphy's Law works.
This would be a great time for a jump.
Hi, so we're in line for lemonade at the Bible Conference picnic. Check out how long this line is.
It goes all the way around to the tent right there.
So we're going to be waiting a while.
Yeah, but it's free.
It's fun. It's free this time. So that's a plus. That's probably why everyone's in line. So today is a historic day for PCC. The founder of Pensacola College, Dr. Horton, is joining us in chapel today. So it's been a week since the last fire drill, or false alarm, rather.
This is the day
and,
where fire drill is bound to happen.
What are we doing today, Robert?
Oh, we're running.
running?
From our problems.
From our problems?
Yes.
We're doing the missions run today. He decided to come all out today.
Oh, nice.
Yes. For the children.
For the kiddos.
Not doing it, I don't think.
To scare them. About ready to race.
Hey, Dr. Atkins!
Hi, Jacob.
Backspace!
Yes, Jacob is backspace.
This is a set of stairs. They don't look terrifying because they're a set of stairs, but after running a 5K, they become very terrifying.
So today's our all-day practice. We've been here since 1, and we'll be done at like 8 or 9. It's gonna be a long day. It's gonna be fun.
Dr. Willingham. We're gonna be playing handbells in church today. It's gonna be fun.
We got our first audience members out there.
You all know this play by now. You all know your cues. Make sure that you're paying attention.
Gusto?
You have never worked with gusto in your life.
Hey, watch it! I'm gonna show you some gusto right now!
So we're all out here cheering for Lady Eagles returning back to campus. They are Division II NCCAA national champions this year. We've got a crowd waiting for them.
Time in a year, I think I've done this because last semester I didn't have the time to, so this would be fun.
Snow.
Guys, look at this cake!
That would make it really
big for Caroline. It's Caroline's birthday party.
Surprise!
Nerf arsenal out here. Those fortifications.
So it's a Friday night at Rice Tower, and we're doing a hall party. We're doing a Nerf war. We've got one of these really cool ones that has the barrels actually rotate around, so you actually get 12 shots instead of 6. So I got my GoPro, and I try to get some footage. So hopefully it's a fun time.
Nice job.
Woo! So here we are at the Marie and the Von Trapps play. We've got our crew back here. Say hi, guys. Hi, Laura. Hunter's going to be on stage crew, so yeah. He's going to do some scene changes. And
I got some seats too. So.
Got us some lovely seats.
Pop and popcorn fellowship after church.
All right, so we just came back from CVS. We got ourselves jabbed.
You got vaccinated
with some COVID-19 vaccines.
The first dose.
So we're first-rate citizens again. So we don't feel any side effects yet.
Yeah,
but
I'm not even sore right now. Yeah, so hopefully we don't get too sick later.
Maybe in a few hours we'll start feeling some arm pain.
You said to stay hydrated, so
we went to Jersey Poet, got ourselves some drinks. So we're drinking up. We'll see what happens. Hopefully we don't die.
Yeah,
that'd be pretty unfortunate. So we got a tornado warning going on right now, and there's a lot of lightning and rain. It was really awful earlier. Now it's just kind of calmed down. The shelter-in-place warning is
still
a couple minutes late. Also,
yeah.
Power isn't out. We just turned the lights off because we wanted to
stay outside. Hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall.
Okay, ready, set, action.
Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
Whoa, we have extendable forks.
Hope that you fall in love, and it hurts so bad.
Space flavor. It tastes like space.
The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain.
You ever want to hold victory in the palm of your hand? Make some s'mores. That is victory right there. Look at that.
You'll say, they all add up.
Right rehearsal.
We're on cameras.
We have an exam in an hour, but we're working.